You're watching BBC Two. Now a party election broadcast by the Labour Party.
Their names don't get in the headlines, and they don't give political speeches. But they're the real heroes, the quiet heroes who are building the future of Britain. Families like the Hansons in Hales Owen. Andy is a health and safety officer, and Maria is a student nurse. They face financial pressures every day, paying the bills and meeting the mortgage. Our pledge to them, in a second term, is to keep mortgages as low as possible, helping families like the Hansons who work hard to make ends meet. Sandra Samuels is a theatre nurse in Wolverhampton. People's lives depend on her every day. We've recruited 17,000 additional nurses since 1997, but our pledge is now another 20,000 extra nurses, 10,000 more doctors, so that more and more patients get the kind of quality care that Sandra is proud to provide. John Ewing is a police officer. He's just retired after 38 years of service. He won the Queen's Police Medal, but his real pride is that in recent years, he made the streets in Derbyshire safer. Because of dedicated officers like John, crime in Britain has fallen 10% since 1997. But there is far more to do. And our pledge now is 6,000 extra police recruits, more police than ever before. Patty Lane is a hero to all the 6 and 7 year olds she teaches in Wednesbury. Patty and teachers like her are the reason Britain now has the best ever test scores in primary schools. So our pledge is 10,000 more teachers with higher standards in our secondary schools. Tom Martin was a soldier in World War II, decorated for clearing a road in Sicily while under enemy fire. He was driving a bulldozer, named after his wife, Vera. He came home, worked on the railways and on the ironworks, rebuilding the country. And at 83, Tom is still working for Britain as a community volunteer in Stapleford. Our pledge is to keep the winter allowance, keep the free TV licences for the over 75s, the better than normal basic state pension rise this year and next, and guarantee single pensioners a minimum income of £100 a week. They treat the sick, teach our children, protect our streets, defend our country, and work hard for their families. They are the strength and soul of Britain, the real heroes who are changing this country. Now together, let's finish what we've all started.
Vote Labour on Thursday, June the 7th. Call us on 08705 900 200. That's 08705 900 200. Now.
That was a party election broadcast by the Labour Party.